Now, dear students, today our topic of discussion is that how we can delete tags, vias, or something else from the PCB using the global deletions. Let's say I have this PCB file that is open in my PCB editor, and I want to delete tracks of the entire PCB. Or let's say for doing that, you go to edit. Over the edit, if you go over here, you can see over here this is the global deletions. So click on this, you can choose items to delete, like if you want to delete zones, text, board outline, graphics, footprint, tracks and vias, teardrops, markers, clear board, and if you select zones and hit OK, then all the zones from the PCB will be deleted. Let's say currently I want that I am going to delete all these tracks and vias in the PCB. For that, I click on this track and vias and hit OK. Even you can choose this filter settings, in which you can also say that if some tracks are locked, you can now delete that locked track, unlocked track, vias, and that track should be in all layers. And now hit OK. Now you can see that we have all the tracks that were drawn in the PCB now deleted. So in this way, global deletion will help you to delete same category of the items from the PCB. Let's say if we go to edit global deletion, and let's say I want to remove text from this, let's choose this and hit OK. I think there is no text file over here. Let's just control Z and let's check over here. And over here you can delete those. Let's say if we want to delete the footprint, click on the footprint and locked and unlocked and hit OK. Now you can see that we have deleted all the footprints. So let's undo this, control Z. And in this way, global deletions work. This will help you while, let's say, if you have designed the PCB and drawn the tracks, and for some reason you are unable to, you are not satisfied with that tracks. So this global deletion will help you to delete the different items in your PCB.